Wow, we are fighting for you. You are there.
You have been from the
that, let us go back to our campus tomorrow at 8. Yeah? What is the number of your bed? Bed number. What is your bed number?
Sir, excuse me, sir. Excuse me.
What did he say?
No, they don't want now. They think me, I'm talking, I'm a reverend. I'm not a reverend by the way. I will never be a reverend. Yeah? Me, I'm not a reverend. We have told you, you go now. If you want, we shall go. We shall never be here. They are still young people. They don't listen. If you don't, it's okay, you sit.
I have already told you, but we have to.
You see, it's okay.
Not today.
I'll never be a reverend.
None of us here violent. None of us here want to have any issue with anyone.
But they are already violent actions.
No. We are abroad citizens of the country.
You see, what they are doing is violent actions already.
So, maybe if you.
I believe in negotiation. I believe in solving issues without friction. So if somebody says it is impossible to have a meeting now, but let's have a meeting tomorrow. In the morning, yeah. How many hours are between now and then? The time.
I've been telling you wrong. I've been telling them.
That one, whether what? The timing has been wrong.
The timing has been wrong. So. Maybe.
So then if they don't, if they want to sit here, you sit.
We agree that
this number is enough. Let me check that.
They come back. If they have stopped, they talk for us when we are. We cannot talk on the road. Which sort of society is that?
We are too far.
You have failed and failed. Just because of that. Where have you been failed? Were you not referred?
How many times
are what? Were you not referred?
I don't know.
What I'm telling you.
I respect myself and I don't want to exchange what. So please respect yourself.
Just leave it at that. You have a different issue here. A different issue for us. And that's our prayer, that members would accept that this is not the right venue for a meeting. We can talk. The hours from now to tomorrow is not so many.
But I request that you stand up to talk to these people earlier.
Communication, very much earlier. Very much.
Well, you know the hierarchy of the school. I don't know why.
You have really photographed me. Too much. You tell these people. Let us go tomorrow. At least if other things can happen tomorrow. Maybe. Not now. Maybe. Jalwe. Listen here. Let us get up. We move slowly the way we marched here. Let us go. Tomorrow at 8. Fine. The administrators say they cannot talk to you at this time. They have already talked to them. Tomorrow they will talk to you. Tomorrow they will talk to you. Whoever wants to talk to millions of whatever, you will talk tomorrow. Whatever action you want to do, you will do it tomorrow, but not today.